Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Alan Zirkel, and welcome to the Mr. Z's Music Lessons YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be checking out a USB condenser mic made by Toner, and you can see this just over here sitting on my desk. And this is a budget mic. It retails for $22 on Amazon at the time of making this video. I'll have it listed in the description for you guys if you want to check it out. We'll talk about some of the different features of the mic and everything, and we'll do some sound tests towards the end. Let's go ahead and jump into the review. And let's kick things off here by talking about everything that comes with the microphone. So of course you do get the mic, and then you also get this tripod. So this tripod can do quite a few different things. We'll talk about that a little bit more in a minute. And then you get the pop filter that goes on here. And let me tighten that down just a little bit more. And then you also get this other filter you can put on there if you like. And then it also comes with a user's guide. So if you need help setting this thing up, it's pretty easy to use though. But it does come with that if you need it. So let's go ahead and talk about just kind of the build quality while we have this all set up here. So the build quality of the microphone, I think it's fine. So it's made out of plastic, but it does have this like kind of rubber coating around it that makes it feel a little bit better. And then you also have a metal grill on here, so I'm a fan of that. And then the tripod itself, it is built pretty well. I don't think you're going to have too many issues with it as long as you're not like throwing it around and stuff. One thing to be aware of, I'm not a huge fan of the rubber band system that they have on here. I don't know if you guys can really see that, but it's just a little bit inconvenient if you need to take the mic in and out of there a lot, but once it's in there, it's totally fine. And then you can also raise and lower this, so if I turn this, it'll allow me to adjust the height of this. And then also you can spin this around 360 degrees this way if you need to. And I just don't have this tightened down all the way, but yeah, you can tighten that more and this won't move nearly as much. Also, on this tripod, one opening of this is bigger than the other, so if you buy this, just be sure you're aware that the microphone only goes in there one way. And then this pop filter that's on here, it feels fine as well. This is just kind of made out of plastic, and then this bar here is metal, and that's going to help you get rid of any plosive sounds, so that'll really improve your sound quality a lot. So that's really it for all of the features and build quality.
Right now you are hearing the Toner USB condenser mic, and I just have this hooked up to my laptop over here. And I have my laptop and the mic pretty far away just because this computer has pretty loud fans on it that are pretty aggressive, which I'm thankful for because it does allow the computer to run better and you know, stay cool while it's multitasking and stuff. But that'll be something to keep in mind. If you have a laptop with pretty aggressive fans, it is going to pick up that noise some just because it's a condenser mic, so you know it is going to pick up some of the sound around it a little bit. I do think this would work really well for a desktop setup. If you have that tower underneath your desk, you know, I don't think you'll have to worry about that noise nearly as much. Let me know what you guys think of the sound of this down in the comments. The mic that I was using for the rest of the video was a Shure SM7B. Now, this is a budget mic coming at $22. That one is a $400 mic. It's a totally different kind of microphone. But I wouldn't expect this one to sound nearly as good as that, but we'll kind of see how they compare. And you could use this mic for streaming. You could do a podcast with it for Skype videos or even making YouTube videos if you record your screen a lot. I definitely do think it sounds better than the built-in mic on most laptops or a desktop. Don't forget that you can check out this mic in the description if you're interested. And if you enjoyed this video, you might consider subscribing for more reviews just like this one. And one of the best ways you guys can help out the channel, if you do want to help me, is just by hitting the like button on the video. That just helps me a lot. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up the video here. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you guys in the next one.